For the first time in 38 years, prep football will be played on the campus of Tulane University. My alma mater, the De La Salle Cavaliers, will take on the St. Augustine High School Purple Knights on September 8th. The last game played on the Uptown campus was in 1979, Old Tulane Stadium, when Jesuits squared off against Chalmette High School. In recent years, venues like the Shrine on Airline, formerly Zephyr Field, have hosted prep football games.